pure terror as gunfire erupts at a giant Costco store.
They are shooting in Costco.
Customers dove for cover.
Just gunshots, about 6 or 7 of them.
You can hear screams and alarm sounding as shoppers ran for their lives, not knowing what was going on.
The shooting happened inside this Costco in the frozen food section. An off-duty LA police officer was holding his baby in one arm when he opened fire and shot 8 times. A 32-year-old man who was unarmed was shot and killed, and his parents were seriously wounded. Now disturbing new questions about that shooting are being raised today.
A grieving family member posted this photo of the dead man and his parents at Universal Studios with the message, "Do they look intimidating to you? Did he have to shoot them all?" He said his cousin, Kenneth French, who was killed, was nonverbal and called him a gentle giant. His parents were said to be devoted to his care. Mom Paola is in a coma. Dad Russell is in ICU. The off-duty officer has not been charged. He claims he was assaulted in the frozen food aisle by Kenneth French and shot him in self-defense.